Today I'm skiing the Wright Peak Ski Trail. Today is February 28th and we just got some new snowfall, a few inches. About a week ago there was no snow whatsoever. So it looks pretty good right now, but I know there's definitely going to be some exposed rocks underneath. So I'm a little bit cautious. I know there'll be plenty of snow up top on the actual ski trail itself. Hoping to get some good turns up there. But we'll see. All right, so it's about noon and I've come to the end of the hiking trail portion of this journey. The rest of the way I will be on the skiing only trail. So we made it up here in about an hour and a half. It looks like there's someone who's been skiing up here before me, but I'm not too concerned because actually it was pretty helpful to have someone kind of showing the way. So the trail's pretty mild so far up until this point. I'm anticipating it to be much steeper up here on the actual ski trail, but it should be wider and hopefully there isn't really any snow sharks hiding. Conditions are fresh powder, pretty lightweight. We got about at least 8 inches, maybe about a foot. There's definitely some wind drifting, creating some deeper pockets, but overall, having a great time. I feel great and I'm excited to get up there. All right, here it goes. 1 mile left. Trail junction between the Algonquin and the Van Hovenberg Trail. So we're pretty much there. Anticipating being back in the car in 15, 20 minutes or so, maybe less. Transition at the Whale's Tail. Yeah, it was a great tour. Skiing up top was incredible, and this has been an awesome day.